Just like the melodic chord mode, you can have a melodic alternate. Melodic alternate works pretty much the same way as a melodic multi, except now you assign a chord. Let's say I want to play a mixolydian chord, and I want the mixolydian chord to be there, C2. So now it's going to play the notes of a C2 mixolydian chord, and every time I strike the pad in play mode, it's going to, in an alternate pattern, play the individual notes of that chord.